Our vision is we're hoping to transition to our children and grandchildren and see them be productive on the same land. I want to produce the best that I can in a sustainable manner. I want to conserve all of our environment, the wildlife, everything. We have many practices that we abide by for being sustainable. We're right here near the Chesapeake Bay, so we worry about our runoff. As you can see behind me, that there's strips, and we do complete no-till on 100% of our farmland. We're on a three-year rotation, so we strip each of our fields, and generally they're in 10-acre strips. The strips slow the water down as it's heading down the hill because we're in a hilly area and we don't want the water to be polluted in any way, whether it's from sediment or runoff of nutrients. We don't have that problem because of how our strips are. So we do corn, soybeans, wheat, and alfalfa. And so because we're rotating these fields, we don't get a resistance on weeds. We can stay ahead of the weeds. We had a group come in from Chesapeake Bay Association, and they put out testing stations at the beginning of our creek that came onto the farm and when it left the farm, and they did it for a full year. They tested it once a month. We actually had a hurricane during some of this season, and we had less nutrients runoff than when it came onto our farm. So we know that we aren't adding anything to the water. We try to cover all of our farm fields with a cover crop, whether it be wheat or whether it be a mixture of crimson clover, turnips, radishes, rye. We put that cover crop on as soon as the crop is harvested off, and that way the fields are covered by something year round. Nutrients are added to the soils through the cover crop program. It's just natural because it adds organic matter, and actually we have built our organic matter. As a soybean farmer, I want to be profitable, but if I'm not sustainable, I won't continue on. You're going to lose value in everything if you can't be sustainable. They're partners. Sustainability and profitability go together.